Thank you. check this out though. Hey, welcome to my stream, welcome to my stream. Hey, welcome to my stream, welcome to my stream. Hey, welcome to my stream, welcome to my stream.
It's Zias, baby.
Let's get it. Welcome to my world, I keep it fire, non-binary. Gaming on lock, little different, never ordinary. I can keep it going, yo, my life flow don't stop. Follow me, we keep it hype, that's a show stop. I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. And keep it going, let it flow.
Right?
I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. We keep it going and let it flow.
Yeah.
Welcome to my world, we gon' bend some reality. VR in my system, get you feeling like a part of me. Turn it up a little, keep it OP like we kiddie toe. I got you like you got me, that's where misfits neck goes. I got these visions, they keep me twitching. So excited when I win, drop them emotes. I know you like the way I do it, vibing, dropping biddies. Grab some water, watch me get into it, shit, we getting litty. And that's some real talk, juice of Uzumaki. Feeling good up in this bitch while I'm flowing like Sonati. La-di-da-di in the lobby, rap the cast, no Maserati. Feeling good up in the speakers when I'm bossing up on kill streaks. Like, I got it, yeah, I got it. Hey, let's go, hey, let's go. All fun, no holds, and a wreck on the lows. Like, okay, here we go. Welcome to my world, I keep it fire, non-binary. Gaming on lock, little different, never ordinary. I can keep it going, yo, my life flow don't stop. Follow me, we keep it hype, that's a show stop. I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. And keep it going, let it flow.
Right?
I know you feel it. Yeah, we streaming, we keep it going and let it flow.
Yeah.
So welcome to my stream, like I said one more time. No filler in these episodes, we do this ish live. Got the camera steady twitching, like it up and hit subscribe. Call it food for your eyes and everybody gets slight. Mr. Neckles always chilling and willing to hype it up. I love the feeling of streaming for all of us. I'm never stopping, guess the pedal like, yeah. Little bit of taco, but you know what's cool, I love.
Yeah.
I got it,
yeah.
I got it, yeah. Let's go. Let's go, all fun, no holds, and erect on the lows, like. Okay, here we go.
Welcome to my world, I keep it fire, non-binary. Gaming on lock, little different, never ordinary. I can keep it going, yo, my life flow don't stop. Follow me, we keep it hype, that's a show stop. I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. And keep it going, let it flow.
Right?
I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. We keep it going and let it flow.
Yeah.
Welcome to my world, I keep it fire, non-binary. Gaming on lock, little different, never ordinary. I can keep it going, yo, my life flow don't stop. Follow me, we keep it hype, that's a show stop. I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. And keep it going, let it flow.
Right?
I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. We keep it going and let it flow.
Yeah.
Test, test, test. Okay, I'm sorry about that. I have no idea what the fuck happened. All right. So, yeah, the goal is to basically be streaming as long as we can and get as many levels as we can. We'll take a break and do a little bit of Salmon Run. Actually, let's take a look to see when Salmon Run ends. This is the 25th at 3 a.m. Let's go ahead and knock out Salmon Run now. So we can does it again later if we're still up and streaming and everything. Oh, that's cute. Yes. Thank you. I actually did it this morning before I laid down when I spent time with him this morning. That's what we wound up doing. Thank you for reminding me. Oh, hells yeah, can make my character stronger. What? Four star dude. I did not mean to do that. Stop running from me, bro. Well, that went awful. Down. didn't sound upset in the message, did I? Take your time. That's all I got. I should probably share the live and everything. Risco dualies. Oh, they're fun. Oh, goody. Glow flies. Damn, 45 eggs on a glow wave? That's actually kind of amazing. shit. Where the fuck did they come from? That was rude. This having nothing but Grisco weapons is dope.
I'm dying a lot.
Oof. He's doing so well.
Oh my god, I hate this bucket.
Oh.
I can't use this one. That was awful. Oh, I'm so glad it gave it to me again. That's fantastic.
Damn. Oh God, there's a lot of cocks. Fucking fly fish got me, really?
Man, we are burning through this. Fuck. How did none of that hit him? With your big oofs. There's so much oofs you don't even know. Get an oof oof here and an oof oof there. Like, stop! No more oofses! Wow. It spawned right behind me. Oh, hope it wasn't a mistake using that ult this early. Jesus Christ, that was a lot of explosions. Okay, I'm just gonna live. Fucking bucket on the last one. Don't wanna use the bucket. Oh my God. That was awful.
Thank you.
Sorry, I was taking care of my Tom. Lordy. Yes. Now we're just trying to see if we can get a team to fight the boss. Oh, I fell off the map! And we lost. Oh, I think we're gonna call it there. Fuck that. Oof. I can do Salmon Run whenever. I've gotten the main rewards I wanted to get out of it, so we'll go ahead and do that. Got a good chunk of money, though. Perfect. Damn it, they're all dupes again. Smells cigarette smoke. Ugh. Mitch's name is Hose Man. Sorry for not wearing a green shirt, but I needed this shirt on. Thank you. got me. Damn, I got killed by Hose Man. Hells yeah. Is you sitting down with Om Nom Noms? Or is you still making Om Nom Noms? It has somebody DC.
arms are cold. I have no idea where Miku is right now. Oh, okay. No sorries. And she's checking. Wanted to make sure you was okay. Yes.
I'm so excited. Lucky bitch. I stalled him out though. He had to focus me. So. Oh shit. He's like, well, that was a Kraken. Gonna be amazing. And when in doubt, we could just take pictures with me naked in it. I need to look at folding tables to see if there's one that can fit on a recliner or around a recliner. My body hurts, like, really badly. Holy shit. Yeah, we might actually do that in a few. Because I'm worried about the chair you sent me, because it looks small, which is great, but I don't know if I could, like, realistically sit crisscross in it. I hate that I'm so picky. Get fucked. Yes. Yes, I do. That sounds amazing. Do those exist? You've been doing stuff all day. You relax. We can look later. It's okay. We're going to do a little adjusting. I need that bed set.
Hmm.
It's always the blasters that kill me. Oh my fucking god. That cards have room. Oh, we got two levels. There is another map, right? Nope, I didn't make that jump. Oh.
38 across.
What is that compared to what I'm sitting in right now? Because that does look really nice.
Detour. We're checking some stuff. Ugh. It's actually not too much bigger than what I've got right now.
41.
Oh.
My bed would probably have to move. Because this chair is 35.
It's not that much bigger. I would probably have to do some rearranging. Kind of a little extreme out my budget. Like, if I do that, I can't do anything else.
Also, with how big it is, it wouldn't actually be able to recline, I don't think. I would have to move everything that's behind me. But, in all honesty,
if I got rid of that basket, which I don't need, or I can move the basket in there, I could move the AC over some more. Yeah. I would have to get rid of this and the shelving thingy if I want to go recliner route. I didn't even think about that.
Thank you.
I know. I'm trying to think, though. Because the only thing I can think of is moving the AC over. And then I can move this thing right here over there and put my lamp on that side. So I would still have the light. And then the only other thing I can think of is kind of resetting my shelves and turning one of the shelves that have my games on it into like my food storage shelf. And then just get rid of this storage thing because I'm not using it too much because it's behind me and it's behind the green screen. So that would make that stuff visible and more likely to be used. I would have to pull everything off the shelves, but if I pull everything off the shelves, I could do that this week. Because I've been wanting to clean them off and redo them anyway. And then I should be able to move that AC unit over enough to get the shelf there. And then it's not right against the bed too, so maybe it'll help dampen the sound a little bit. Sorry.
That's true. Why is it more expensive to get two of them? Why not just order two of them separately? That's silly. They're $39.99 each, or for two of them, they're $99.99. What?
His name is Tiny Face. Is he a Bond villain? What the fuck? I thought that said peg, and I was like, wait, what? There's pegging in Splatoon now?
Damn it, everybody's getting fisted but me.
it sounds good. I want food. Gonna die, but at least I marked him. Maybe somebody will kill him. Or not. God damn it, I got stuck on the wall.
Yeah.
Oh, just ran out of boosters. Sorry, my brain's kind of trying to figure everything out.
that's cute. Why are we fisting it in that picture? Description. The modern accent chair has strong 360 degree swivel metal base which was past 10,000 cycle tests. It can enable barrel chair to rotate freely, which increases fun and joy to sit on. If you don't like the swivel function, you can remove the base and serve it as a normal barrel chair. It's cute. It's expensive, but it's cute. So I think what I'm going to wind up doing is take the basket out, put it into the bathroom, because that's where I'm keeping my clothes at now. It's just easier for me. I'm gonna move this over there. I can put the light on top of the AC. I can move my medicine on top of this thing. Pull everything off of my shelves and redo my shelves. I'm gonna have to put games in front of games, but also cut out maybe one or two of the display shelves and turn that into a gaming shelf as well. Because I have three display shelves plus the two mini ones and then the top one. So I would need to get a box for my Gunpla, most likely. But if I stack them that way, I can clear out one of the shelves, and then I can take this metal thing that's back here that holds, like, my food and kitchen-y stuff, and I could put it on that shelf. And then that would give me the ability to have this cleared out, move the fridge over just a little bit, and then I could have a recliner here that could recline. And it would move some stuff around. Because the thing about this back here is I don't access it too much because it's behind the green screen and the chair and it's a pain in the ass to get to. So I forget that it's there. Because, you know, ADHD and most likely autism and everything. Sorry. Oh, that's a cute set. Why are things so expensive? Sorry for being kind of distracted.
Haha, he jumped in my bouncing balls.
What is she doing now? Why are you sorry? Meow. Oh, do you need to go ahead and lay down? You've been up for a very long time. I know you don't, but you also need CPs. Hmm.
go see.
Sploot. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Why is he bouncing around like that? That was crazy.
That was a close one.
Fucking facts, bruh. That's cute ice creams.
Thank you.
That sounds better.
Well, he's dead.
I agree, yours is better. Is definitely the better little spoon. He's also a really good big spoon too. God damn, we just tore their ass up. think somebody just went into my bathroom. Well, they're about to see some things, because I had some stuff on top of my toilet. Maybe. Oh shit, I can nurse on this chair? Thank you, bro. I can nurse and yoga in this chair at the same time. It says it. It says it. I can do it. Purple is really pretty. Holy shit, it folds up? Okay, that's kind of sick. I mean, it still takes up the same amount of space, but it's kind of cool that it folds. Kind of low to the ground, I'm seeing that. That would actually be an issue. Damn. Okay. Well, that's a no. That's a no from me, dog. How did he not die? Even he was confused. He even stopped moving. That was thrown right on me. Dude, I am having some bad luck. God, where did that even come from? Shh, 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 shh. I think this is gonna be a shorter stream tonight. I think I'm still gonna play Splatoon and still keep grinding, but I think I'm gonna listen to a podcast tonight and kinda shut my brain off. This chair is really uncomfortable. Because I actually... No, no sorries. We's working on it. We has a goal. And in all honesty... I'm kind of tired, so I think what I'm going to wind up doing is listening to a podcast and chilling out and knocking some shit out, and I'll probably bounce around a little bit. But I might call it an early night and work on my room some tomorrow. Yes, I'm level 74 now. Like, and I'm still gonna progress. Like, my goal is still 10 levels tonight. But I think I'll be able to focus a little bit better just listening to a podcast. Just hanging out in the bed. We've done pretty good. Figure I'd go for a little bit longer. But my knees hurt like really badly right now. Taya. Yeah, look at that. We're almost level 75. We were 69 when we started, so that'll be 6 levels already. And then once I, like, get comfy and get my spot all set up and put on my mobile game and my podcast, I'll just be able to kind of shut my brain off and just keep on going. Oof. I love the Kraken. It's, God, it's such a fun ult. Myself in the face with my balls. Thanks, bro. Ooh. Fuck yeah. Somebody's got the zoomies. You got the zoomies? It's okay. Nobody's mad at you. You run around as much as you need to. I can hear him going back and forth through his tunnel and everything. I love you so much. You get all the good CPs. Tayo says hi. You will take my balls to the face and you will like it. Dude, why can't I hit him? Didn't even get the fucking kill. He came in here, meowed at me, and then left. I'm not chasing you right now, dude. It is way too late. I took a risk doing that, but it was worth. I don't like having them shields up. It gives them too many options. It defends them and it's a jump point, and it stops us from pushing ink through, so it's just really good to kill those shields as fast as possible. Or through his ass.
Good time?
You wanna come up here? You wanna come up here? You wanna hang out with me for a little bit on the street? Come on. Come on. Get your fuzzy ass up here. Everybody wants to see the kitty. Everybody wants to see you. Come on. He's probably wondering why I'm not curled up in the bed. He likes hanging out with me while I'm gaming and it's just me and him awake. So, we'll stream for like another 15, 20 minutes or so. Try to get like another level and a half on stream. Come back in like half an hour, Tayo. I was gonna be so mad if I lost that fight. Had the advantage and everything. Good, they got him. Damn, I fucking killed that shit. Our team was amazing. Damn, nobody got fisted though? That's unfortunate. Level 75 now. Oh, wow. That's a nice crab tank there. We didn't kill him, but we killed the crab tank. Made his ult completely useless. Oh, fuck. Did you kill him? I hit him twice. Fine, I do it myself. Oh, fuck. Hell yeah. So we'll do one more and then we'll call it. That'll put us at a 3-hour stream, which I'm pleased enough with right now. Like I said, this chair is killing me. I think I'm gonna just stretch out in bed and chill out and keep playing. Keep knocking out some levels. Oh. Thank you. Kyle. Damn, that was actually like really good timing, bro. Dude, I just body slammed him with the fucking. That was awesome with the Kraken. Alright, well, my kitty has come back in here demanding we snuggle. Is that what's going on? It's snuggle time. You wanna come over here and say hi real quick? Can you get your head out of my chips? So, we're gonna end it with that win. Cause. Kitty. You know what? 6.5 levels on stream. I'm happy with that. We did pretty good. Now to go get a shit ton more. But thank you all. Thank you all so much for coming in and hanging out with me. I love your faces and I hope to see you in the next one. Bye, bitches.
Yeah. Aye. Check this out though. Hey, welcome to my stream, welcome to my stream. Hey, welcome to my stream, welcome to my stream. Welcome to my stream, welcome to my stream.
It's Zias, baby.
Let's get it. Welcome to my world, I keep it fire, non-binary. Give me no lock, little different, never ordinary. I can keep it going, yo, my life flow, don't stop. Follow me, we keep it hype, that's a show stop. I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. I keep it going, let it flow.
Right?
I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. We keep it going, and let it flow.
Yeah.
Welcome to my world, we gon' bend some reality. VR in my system, get you feeling like a part of me. Turn it up a little, keep it OP like we kitty toe. I got you like you got me, that's where misfits neck goes. I got these visions, they keep me twitching. So excited when I win, drop them emotes. I know you like the way I do it, vibing, dropping biddies. Grab some water, watch me get into it, shit, we getting litty. And that's some real talk, juicy Uzumaki. Feeling good up in this bitch while I'm flowing like Sonati. La-di-da-di in the lobby, rap the cast, no Maserati. Feeling good up in the speakers when I'm bossing up on kill streaks. Like, I got it, yeah, I got it. Like, let's go, like, let's go. All fun, no holds, and a wreck on the lows. Like, okay, here we go. Welcome to my world, I keep it fire, non-binary. Give me no lock, little different, never ordinary. I can keep it going, yo, my life flow, don't stop. Follow me, we keep it hype, that's a show stop. I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. And keep it going, let it flow.
Right?
I know you feel it. Yeah, we streaming, we keep it going, and let it flow.
Yeah.
So welcome to my stream, like I said one more time. No filler in these episodes, we do this ish live. Got the camera steady, twitching, like it up and hit subscribe. Call it food for your eyes and everybody gets a slice. Mr. Neckles always chilling and willing to hype it up. I love the feeling of streaming for all of us. I'm never stopping, guess the pedal like, yeah. Little bit of taco, but you know what's cool, I love. I got it,
yeah.
I got it,
yeah.
Let's go. Let's go, all fun, no holds, and erect on the lows, like. Okay, here we go. Welcome to my world, I keep it fire, non-binary. Give me no lock, little different, never ordinary. I can keep it going, yo, my life flow, don't stop. Follow me, we keep it hype, that's a show stop. I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. And keep it going, let it flow.
Right?
I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. We keep it going, and let it flow.
Yeah.
Welcome to my world, I keep it fire, non-binary. Give me no lock, little different, never ordinary. I can keep it going, yo, my life flow, don't stop. Follow me, we keep it hype, that's a show stop. I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. And keep it going, let it flow.
Right?
I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. We keep it going, and let it flow.
Yeah.